never seen a snowy airport before.
Breathe midget. World's quickest check-in. Let's just pick the bag to walk straight.
Put our Lawson breakfast
and a few snacks for the day. Next bus comes in 4 minutes. Welcome to Sapporo Airport. Snowing on arrival. Jordan has snow on her beam.
Free Juga.
Bye, Chua bus.
Thank you.
Good morning.
This is the footpath.
This is the footpath. This was a footpath. Now it's the snow path. Either this guy's in the Olympics or people in Sapporo are crazy. Probably both.
We're almost there. We can do it.
That weird little white dot is the sun. Behind all that snow. We made it. There's a Lawson across the road. And here is Red Planet Hotel. Our home for the next 2 nights. So here we are at the Curb Market or Nijo Market. The smell of fish is strong.
So Sapporo is famous for its corn and its melon. And fish eggs.
There's clam flavored Pringles.
This is what Sapporo is famous for. Ball of rice topped with delicious, delicious fresh seafood.
Jord picking out her favorite fish intestine deep. They love their butter here.
Thank you, Jane.
So a bunch of people have just left their luggage here with umbrellas over it. Sure, there's a story there. Don't know what it is. This guy's filming what's going on. Don't know. We have officially found Royce, the famous chocolate made in Hokkaido.
Die, China man, die! We invade you like World War II! Damn you, American pig!
So there's the ramp they're building for the snow festival. Keeping that there's the big ice sculptures under construction.
So this is one of the ice sculptures for the ice festival.
There's a big sculpture right behind us. This will be one of the big centerpiece castles. Snowman out of with a banana peel nose.
The shape is underneath. Yeah.
Looks like a skier or like a tobogganer. I can see like the outline of an S. I didn't think it would be like a whole construction crew. I was thinking it would be like one artist behind each one. Or it's probably the horse. We saw that bit on the side. Work underway. So that must be one of the buildings down there. And these other ones must just be other ones they're planning right now. So this is a different company, we assume. These guys are dressed more casual. Just two working together. Big kick.
It's
a rock.
It's a rock.
So this is the military exhibit. The threat is rising. Maybe. You've seen it here first. Maybe. Japan is militarizing. They're gathering their forces on building snow machines. Maybe. It's a snow nuke. Oh, that guy on the side got fully covered. So the cameraman's here for some promotional videos. We'll be right back. walking from the park to the curb market.
So we're watching some squid get offloaded from a truck. There's some fresh squid.
Oh.
Arigato gozaimasu.
Arigato.
Very fresh. Arigato. So here we are at the curb market. Australia.
Australia.
Australia. Yeah.
So we've come to the market at 2 o'clock. You can picture this being all crazy and hectic.
So we should have come here in the morning, but we were on a plane.
So we're walking through now, seeing what we can see. It's a blizzard.
Well, I need to help brave the storm to get to the chocolate factory. Hot chocolate, we're lost, and we are lost in the Arctic. We've seen penguins crossing the road.
Polar bears. Everyone's heading to the chocolate factory.
There's a big migration happening. Oh my god, she's wearing a skirt.
Oh, what the heck?
Dumb dog.
Mate. Yeah.
The streets are reeking of chocolate. There's the chocolate factory.
The chocolate factory.
And the chocolate
it's
monster.
It's very snowy.
Land of chocolate.
Oh. Covered in snow.
Guess he's not getting chocolate anymore.
Right, so these cookies are what we just got given as a free sample, included in the tour. They're the famous biscuit white chocolate cookies. Here they are, mate.
They're making soap chocolate. What's that?
Thank you.
She was at the ice rave. Snow party. No. Ice chocolate?
we escaped the snow for a bit. There's literally a snowstorm this afternoon.
This is how you make a snowball outside a car dealership. Okay, let's see how Jordan goes. Ready? Oh. And she still kind of missed.
So close!
About 2 meters away. Didn't calculate for the wind. In the train station, they have big heaters and cinemas on TV.
So brutal. It's actually worse than wrestling.
So you can grab the belt in the train station. We have strawberry-sized grapes, mandarin-sized strawberries. Ooh, 3,000, 40 bucks. This mango is $20. All tastes so good. Had about a dozen free samples, half dozen free samples. Come down here for dinner, please. Oh, there's one in front. Jordan's on the free sample hunt. It may look like regular food in the video, but it's the best of any kind of food you've tried in your entire life. Oh, so we've just been given a whole thing of fish cake soup.
Beautiful.
Amazing. So far we've tried chocolate, cakes, dumplings, teas, soups, fish soup. This is gourmet popcorn. Probably the closest you can get to heaven while on earth. Camembert cheese in a sweet icing sugar coated cookie. Favorite sample so far?
Fish cake.
Yeah, fish cake soup. That was good. Still in the train station. Been in the train station for the past hour, trying delicious foods, exploring the department store. We finally left the station after about 7 hours. JR Tower, observatory at the top. Not going there today.
0.2 degrees Celsius.
It's cold. So here we are at Ramen Republic. An entire floor of the tower near JR Station dedicated to ramen. So extra butter, a lot of corn. Choose your soft cream, give the ticket to the people at the counter. This might be Ramen Republic now. Yeah, this is where it starts. No ramen, no life. No ramen?
No life.
That's the line for ramen. There's like 10 other different ramen places, but there's a line for that one. Wow, it just keeps going back here. The view from a ramen alley. Restaurants galore across the different towers here. Hello, little people of the world. This is the floor below ramen. We were just doing yesterday, we had to stop. While the parents get ramen, Joel plays games. Oh, he got it. Oh, she still wants. Oh, she got it. Oh, not enough time. Oh, this is some pretty thick snow. Hold your head up, Jordan.
Wow. Sorry for your
voice. Nice one, applause. Snow everywhere you look.
It's like
George got the snow moves. Strawberry cheesecake, wasabi, chocolate strawberry, sake, roasted green tea, apple, sweet potato, rum raisin, sandwich. Everyone's dusting off all the snow. Here we are in Ramen Alley, Sapporo, in the Red Light District. Quite a few of them seem shut. I guess this is a Monday, I think the close will be today. This is the end. This is Sapporo style, it's got corn and butter, and that one's just more of a normal one, but butter in the soup. Wow, that was cool. Oh, that was cool. Whoa. Here we are, Red Planet Sapporo. Lawson across the road. This will be our place for the night.
So we have arrived in Sapporo. Here's our hotel, Red Planet. Really nice, cool TV. Cool to have a Western bed and nice modern bathroom. Ah, oh, it's a real shower, Tim. Not the weird Japanese bath. It's a very modern bathroom. Very nice. Hello, Sapporo. And the snow.